In these dark days, listeners to Radio 4 often find themselves starting the week in the company of the man Walters, distressing at any time, but more so that unholy hour of the morning. We attempt to redress the balance with sessions from the Skids and Linton Kwesi Johnson, plus the usual mound of obscure and disagreeable records, a hideous monument to self-indulgence, egomania and senile decay. This is Linton Kwesi Johnson.
This poem is called Down the Road. It was written around 1973... when fascist groups were intensifying terrorist attacks against blacks and Haitians. Heavy, heavy terror on the rampage. Oh, don't you worry. It is so near. Fratricide is only the first phase. Yes, the violence of the oppressor running wild. Them picking up we youth, them fissus. Powell prophesying a black conquest. And the National Front is on the rampage, making firebombs to burn with. Terrifier reach way. In such a suffering, we suffering in this burning age of rage. No place to run, to get gone, and the violence coming up inside. So in the heat of the anguish, you just turn. You turn on your brother and you lick him and you lash him and you stab him and you kill him and the violence damming up inside. Oh, that history should take such a rough route, causing us this bitterness and pain on the way. Is a room full of fact you can't walk out. Fratricide is only the first phase, with brother fighting brother, stabbing brother. Them just killing off them one another. But when you see your brother, blood just flow. Futile fighting, then you know that the first phase must come to an end, and time for the second phase to show.
You might possibly accuse us of paying a kind of woolly Babylonian lip service to liberalism, but you couldn't accuse Linton Kwesi Johnson of doing so, and that's the important thing. That's the first from him, and it's called Down the Road. I want figure rave.
The next poem is called Want Figure Rave, which it speaks about young blacks in Britain, young black unemployed in Britain. It's my new single. I was walking down the road the other day when I hear a little youth man say, him say, you no see me situation, you don't have no accommodation, me have to sign on at the station at 6 in the evening, me say me life got no meaning. I just living without feeling. Still, me have to make a race, cause me come off age and me want to go real. I was walking down the road another day when I hear another youth man say, him say, now walk in no pittance. Me nah draw them assistance. Me used to run a little racket. But what? The police them did stop it. And the hard was to happen. Still, me have to make a race, cause me come of age and me want to go real. I was walking down the road yet another day when I hear another youth man say, him say, me have to pick a pocket, take a wallet from my jacket, me have to do it real crabby, and if I lock it, me have to pop it, and if I see it, me have to crack it, or tap it with me hatchet. But me have to make a race, cause me come of age and me want to go real.
LINTON KWESI Johnson from a session produced by Trevor Daft, and that's called One Figo Rave, and a version of that, as you doubtless know by now, available as Linton's current single. He mentioned it himself, in fact. And here's more from LINTON KWESI Johnson.
Reality poem. This is the age of reality, but somehow we a deal with mythology. This is the age of science and technology, but somehow we a check for antiquity. When we can't face reality, we let go with clarity. Some latch on to vanity, some whole insanity, some get vision. Start preach religion, but them can't make decision when they come to a fight. Them can't make decision when they come to a right. Man, this is the age of reality, but somehow we a deal with mythology. This is the age of science and technology, but somehow we a check for antiquity. Them when they gone out of line, them not living through with time. For them said them get signed and them blind them eye to the light of the world. I'm gonna search within the dark of them doom and a shout about sin instead of fight to win. Man, this is the age of reality, but somehow we a deal with mythology. This is the age of science and technology, but somehow we a check for antiquity. This is the age of decision, so make we lego religion. This is the age of decision, so make we lego division. This is the age of reality, so make we lego mythology. This is the age of science and technology, so make we hold the clarity. Make we hold the clarity. Make we hold the clarity.
Linton Kwesi Johnson and Reality Poem. After the last number from the Skids, I meant to mention that they've got a gig on the 10th of June in Bristol, one on the 16th at the Apollo in Glasgow, and on the 17th they return in triumph to Dunfermline. Linton Kwesi Johnson, on the other hand, is in London at the Marquee on the 10th and 11th of June, and this is Sonny's Lettah.
This poem is called Sonny's Lettah. It's an anti-sus poem. Sus, the Vagrancy Act, is a charge on which many young black youths are innocently sent to prison on. And there's a campaign going on at the moment to get that law taken out of the statute books. Sonny's Lettah. Brixton Prison, Jeb Avenue, London Southwest 2, England. Dear Mama, good day. I hope that when these few lines reach you, they may find you in the best of health. Mama, I really don't know how to tell you this. Cause I did make a solemn promise to take care of little Jim and try my best to look out for him. Mama, I really did try my best, but nonetheless, I'm sorry to tell you, sir, poor little Jim, get a rest. It was the middle of the rush hour, when everybody just a hustle and a bustle to go home for them evening shower. Me and Jim stand up, waiting for a bus, not causing no fuss, when all of a sudden, a police van pull up. Out jump three policemen, the whole of them carrying baton. Them walk straight up to me and Jim. One of them hold on to Jim. Say him taking him in. Jim tell him to let go of him. For him not do nothing. And him not a thief. Not even a button. Jim start to wriggle. The police start to giggle. Mama, make I tell you what them do to Jim. Mama, make I tell you what them do to him. Them thump him in him belly and he turn to jelly. Them lick him pan him back and him rib get pop. Them lick him pan him head but it tough like lead. Them kick him in him seed and it started to bleed. Mama, I just couldn't stand up there and I do nothing. So me juke one in him eye and him started to cry. Me thump one in him mouth and him started to shout. Me kick one pan him shin and him started to spin. Me thump him pan him chin and him drop on a bin and crash. And dead. Mama, more policemen come down and beat me to the ground. Them charge Jim for sus. Them charge me for murder. Mama, don't fret. Don't get depressed and downhearted. Be of good courage. Till I hear from you, I remain your son, Sonny.
Sonny's Lettah, Linton Kwesi Johnson, or anti-sus poem as it's known.